The game I want to introduce to you today is Cave Crawler. It was released on January 23, 2022, and was developed and published by Evan Youssef. It is a short 2D action platformer game, where you explore caves full of enemies and platforming challenges. Here is my review. This little run-n gun, mixed with platforming, without any kind of context or story, turned out to be an entertaining game for me, and despite having completed it in less than an hour, it gave the minimum necessary satisfaction. It's time to analyze the technical aspects of this game. 1 and 2. Gameplay and controls. The gameplay is surprisingly basic, and the controls are so simple that even a baby could play it. In this aspect, it does what it says. 3 and 4. Sound and music. Personally, neither of the two aspects pleased me, to the point of preferring to play the game in silence. 5. Content. The game presents a content according to its proposal and is well balanced, which gets a point. 6 and 7. Accessibility and requirements. The game is free, which makes it accessible to everyone, and can be run on virtually any computer. It scores points in both aspects. 8. Duration. You can complete the game in less than an hour, including the bonus level. This may or may not be adequate, depending on what you are looking for. Personally, I found the length to be good. 9. Story. Here, the story is largely absent. Don't expect to find a plot. 10. Difficulty. The difficulty balance is very good in all 5 levels, indicating a good job by the developer. Additional 100% value. Unfortunately, the game offers no additional incentive for 100% completion. It's a game you play once and that's it. Expectations versus reality. In this case, the game delivers what it promises, that is, a short and simple platformer. Do I recommend Cave Crawler? Only if you're looking for an extremely short and minimalistic game, and if you find yourself in a moment of boredom. Despite its replayability being almost nil in variation, replaying it is always at least entertaining.